That was one of the most incredible finishes I've ever seen on this show. Remarkable. All that hard work, worth it?
Yeah, definitely.
Wow. You know, contrary to popular belief, this is not a dancer's body. However, and you know, and when dancers come out, like I like all the street dancing and stuff like that, and you guys are the contemporary style, and you know, you're right. I've read some notes and it says you guys don't think that it's appreciated enough in this country, or it's not embraced enough. Yeah. Performances like that will fill rooms up. Like, that really blew me away. I thought it was absolutely fantastic. Girls, graceful, beautiful, perfect. Boys, I even watched the boys dance. Hello? What's going on? And the finish was sensational. I really, really, truly loved it from the bottom of my heart. I thought it was fantastic.
Thank you.
Wow. From start to finish, just pure magic. It's, you know what, it's one of those performances that is just so memorable. And even before you'd done that amazing trick at the end, it was incredible up to there. It was just perfect. The costumes, the dancing, it's world class. It's bigger than just Australia's Got Talent. That is the world's got talent. That's one of the most talented things I've seen on this stage.
Thank you.
And I really do. You know, as you've said in the past, I really do hope people vote for you, because I think you guys have definitely earned at least a place in the grand final.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Danny.
Okay, I've got three questions. How do you do that? How do you do that? How do you do that? That was insane. The costumes are beautiful. It was a little bit slow for me at the beginning. I'm not sure I loved the music, but I loved the choreography. And what a spectacular finish. It was just breathtaking. I didn't expect to see magic come up at the end. So, well done. You definitely pushed it to the next level. You need votes for that.
Yep.
Thank you.